Hey guys, welcome back to the One Stage Restoration Project. Now today's video is going to be about general animatronic maintenance and a couple things you're going to want to take a look out for. And in this video, I will be demonstrating these facts by restoring Chucky to his fullest extent. Now Chucky has been running for approximately a year now, and within that year I've noticed multiple problems that needed to be sorted out. So I got it started by taking off the mask and taking a look at what needed to be done. Now, if you'll notice one thing, Chucky's eyes are very bouncy, if I should say that. You'll notice here in this video that his left eye is extremely loose. So we're gonna get that sorted out in this video, along with the numerous other things.
Now, the first thing I did was remove Chucky from his shoulders. Now, here's tip number one, never do maintenance on your characters while they're plugged into power or have air on them still. Always completely turn them off first.
Okay, so now that we have Chucky's head here and off the body, I just want to go over some of the things I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be completely rebuilding the eye mechanism as to not make Chucky's eyes wobble as much anymore, and hopefully clear up some problems with the clearance and stuff within the eyelids. Because my goal with these characters is to make them as flawless as possible and try and lessen the risk of these guys having their eyes scuffed up more than they are already starting to. There you go. You see, we don't want that. We also don't want that. Let's get to work.
Now, as a safety precaution, I'm gonna go ahead and replace the mouth brackets that are on either side of the mouth lever, just in case the mouth levers that are already on there are starting to wallow out.
I also went ahead and replaced the mouth lever too. So, thank you for 3 years of service, original Chucky mouth lever. This is also an original mouth lever too, but this one was in better condition. It wasn't as wallowed out as the other one was getting. I thought replacing the brackets would do fine, but on this side of the mouth lever, you don't want that. You want to make sure everything is as firm as possible. And I don't mean like super firm either, to a point where, you know, it's not moving at all. You want it smooth. You want to make sure it doesn't wobble at all.
Well, after working on the head for 2 hours straight, I've got almost every problem taken care of. So here's Chucky's, how they move now. They're so much better. And this eye is actually more responsive with the other eye now too, so that's always nice. The eyelids work the same as they did before. So you're gonna hear rubbing sounds, because it's just the back of this eye. It's just the back of the eye rubbing against the eyelid. There's nothing really I can do about that. I mean, it's when the head is on the character, it's not even really gonna happen as frequently, because it wasn't designed to lean back. And the mouth. Smooth, silent. Let's go reinstall this.
buddies and your best friend too. Eat some pizza, and when you're through, do the ballpark.